Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're all doing fine. Welcome back to another video of Roblox Elf. With the outbreak of Corona, a lot has happened in 2020. Many people lost their close ones. However, many were recovered as well. There is good news coming from several countries as they have developed the COVID vaccine and will produce it in mass soon. Corona has affected a huge number of people and the Roblox community also got under its outbreak. There are many Roblox YouTubers who, as a result, got Corona. This video will be going to provide you with information about whether your favorite Roblox YouTubers got Corona or not, so make sure to watch the video until the very end. Before we start with the video, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Also, tap the bell icon to get notified of the upcoming videos. Hit the like button if you're a diehard fan of Roblox YouTubers, and comment down below your experience, if you had any, with Corona. Without any further ado, let's get started with the video. These are some of the Roblox YouTubers who got Corona. Number 1. Leia Ash. It doesn't matter who you are in case of getting affected by Corona. This can be seen in the case of Leia Ash. She is an American YouTuber who focuses mainly on Roblox. Her favorite games are Adopt Me and Royale High. Leia is also known to be Pink Queen as she loves pink color. It can also be said that she is literally obsessed with the pink color. Her house is colored pink, and she even dyed her hair with pink color. She is 27 years old and has more than 4 million subscribers and is doing great in Roblox YouTubing. Leia has also a channel dedicated solely to vlogging. She also has a merch shop. She has recently started playing Among Us, and we hope that Leia gets well soon and continues her amazing career with any major issue. Number 2. It's Funny. It's Funny is a popular Roblox YouTuber with a whopping 7 million subscribers. She is the middle child and is blessed to have 4 siblings. Together, they form The Crew. It's Funny is not just known for Roblox gaming, but is also popular for Minecraft and Grand Theft Auto 5. She plays many more games like Fortnite and Sims 4. She not just posts gaming videos, but is also known for engaging with her fans. This is done through her Q&A sessions. Her first one was posted at the time when she passed the mark of 2 million subscribers. It was 2018, and this was the same video where she did her face reveal. With her superb content, she is known for winning the hearts of her fans. One of the popular contents on her channel is Yandere High School. It's Funny is amazing in roleplay and adventure games. She does well in minigames too. It's Funny has been nominated and has even won many awards. This includes the Shorty Award, Bloxy Awards, and Best Twitter Channel Award. Being just 25 years old, she still has a long way to go. However, she has already accomplished many great achievements and is a perfect example of beauty with a brain. Her fans surely want It's Funny to recover soon, and we hope for the same. Number 3. Lunar. Lunar is a member of The Crew. She has purple hair and black roots, naturally. Her avatar also has purple hair and has a woman's face. She is known for varying her avatar's outfits throughout her videos. Lunar is not of the most crucial members of The Crew, and also is a great help for It's Funny. This is because of being the main creator of the majority of the thumbnails of It's Funny's videos. Lunar is very creative and innovative, especially in the case of graphic designing. She also has a separate channel with more than 700,000 subscribers. There's no doubt that all of the siblings are some of the most amazing as well as popular social media personalities. Their fans' affections doubles when all of them collaborate with each other. One of the main things that is liked by her fans is her down-to-earth nature. When it comes to gaming, Lunar loves to roleplay as a witch. Number 4. Draco. With more than a million subscribers, Draco is doing amazingly well as a Roblox YouTuber. He is just 22 years old and has accomplished a lot. Fans are expecting great content from him. Draco is also known as its Draconite Dragon. Draco is also a part of gaming group The Crew. Video Stars program is one of the reasons for his tremendous popularity. He also releases UGC items, which his fans like a lot. These include Sea Salt Popsicle, Mystery Ice Pop, and more. One thing to note is that he is the only male member of The Crew. Draco loves to collect limited edition Oreos and even gets mad if the crew members accidentally break something. He's not just a content creator, but also a tech enthusiast. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you all loved it. Comment down below what you know of the other Roblox YouTubers who was not mentioned in this video. Stay tuned for more interesting videos that will be coming soon. We'll see you guys next time.